Hey, Sean, I wanted to show you how you can go into a lesson with and remind yourself what's in it without actually having to click next, 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 next through all of the screens. Since I've not made videos about the lessons this week, I take the time to be kind in every lesson this week because it is Kindness Week here at Lake Marie Elementary School. Pretty song, neat song. The kids tend to love it. So if you want to include it in your lesson, that would be great too. All right, so here's how you do it. So you just launch your lesson, and then when you come down here, instead of clicking on next or previous, single click on this screen, and it opens up all of the screens that I've built into the lessons so that you can see what you're doing that day. But anyway, that's how we're doing it. I've added a lot of play-alongs, Valentine's Day's ones. My kids have had a lot of fun with these. I'm putting another one in here that's not in here yet that actually uses sticks and shakers at the same time. They've been nailing it. We've done so many play-alongs since we can't really sing this year. They did really well with half the class doing the egg shakers and half the class doing popsicle sticks or chopsticks because I don't have enough drumsticks to share to go around without sharing. Anyway, I hope this helps. I'll talk to you soon. Bye.